in this batch for 10 years fitness. Just getting ready to go gym, gonna record a nice arms and abs workout for you guys. So stay tuned. Bicep curl done now. What I'm finding is I'm feeling it very much in the upper head of the bicep, not so much in the lower head. So this one's feeling very, it's had a lot of pressure on it. This one can still use some more work though. So what I've done, as you can see, is I've dropped the weight down again. I'm gonna change the movement now so as to, when I'm bringing it up, I'm not bringing it all the way, right? I'm bringing it so just to level, okay? Just so you got a 90 degree angle. Back down, working on the lower head. Let's go. that has been the workout. I hope you enjoyed working out with me today. I have been Jack with 10 Leaders Fitness. This has been my cameraman Rob. Special thanks to him.
How you doing?
Did a great job today for me. So anyway guys, hope you found that helpful. Thanks for watching. I've been Jack, 10 Leaders Fitness. I'll see you guys in the next one.
Nice cleavage.
Thank you.